Hey, welcome to St. Paul's Square, the only remaining Georgian square in Birmingham. Some pretty famous people worked out of here, you know. George Elkington, for example, took over his father's spectacle manufactory, invented and commercialised electroplating, and from their Newall Street factory, just around the corner, produced a huge range of products, including this electrotype.